effort into reading this is not wasted. Even though this is more of a waste than anything. I'm trying to find a fucking spot to put this. Behind Bunny. Please hold it, Bunny. Please. Okay. So, I'm gonna read poems from my new fucking ebook. And there's only 5, so can't be that long. Can't be too bad of a video. Okay, so, untitled, December. No one to call when I bleed on the bed. I swear there's 100 people above me, just me, so no one to call now. I hear a beep and I think I'm at the hospital, but I'm in this bathroom cleaning my face, getting lost inside the black mold in the corner of the sink. When will I be able to put it to bed? That's the end of that one. These are all relatively short, very short. These are all very short. This one's called After Work. My eyes are glazy and tired after work, looking at the toast my dad made me on his birthday that I never ate because I want to be 100 pounds. How fucking stupid. It's the end of that one. This one's called Sunday Work. An old woman asks you to call someone over to help her put her large pumpkin in the trunk. The man next to her hears this and says, I'll do it. The two walk off. I meant to change that. Oh well. The two walk off talking to each other. You're crying behind the customer service counter. You're projecting your whole life. A guy posts on 4chan making fun of you. A close friend tells you they were raped. Nothing happens. You get mean emails and YouTube comments. Nobody is seeing this. You can't talk at all. You avoid the crowded room with pizza. The power goes out. Call 911. Ask them to come over. Call 911. We need help. You get called into work. A tornado hits. You go into it. We are farther away than ever. And this is another one called I Deleted Tinder. A poem with a one-line contribution from my friend John from California. You get matches. Oh no! You get... Okay, terrible. Terrible. On the other side. Okay. You get matches. I totaled my car. My heart broke and spilled on the highway, completely out. I don't have any interactions with people that are not customer service interactions. I'm lonely. Feels like my brain is just logged off. With an axe, I start to work through my leg. My brain's just off. $1 million winner. Oh, my brain's just off. Won't go on. I hit a pothole, pop my tire, and lose control. So, whatever. So whatever is actually in the poem, by the way. That wasn't me. This one's called Wine Number 2. I had to fix a lot of spelling on this one. I had a horrible nightmare with you in it. I was at my friend's house, and he was having a party, and I wasn't invited, but I was there. I did not feel loved there. So I turned on the news, saw you on the news, it said you were arrested for molesting a child. I said, no, that's not true, I know him. People were laughing at me. I said, no, that's not true, no. They said, look, it can't be. I grabbed my hair and started banging my head against the wall. Everyone else around me was too fucked up to care about me doing anything bad. I just kept going. I thought, this is it. I've lost it, I don't care anymore. Then I said, oh no, I have to go to work soon. I woke up in a panic. I woke up grabbing at nothing. Thank you for reading my poems in 2017. It's my last page. Okay. That's it. Can't believe I just read a whole book in under 5 minutes. Oh my god, thank you. Amazing. Wow, I look weird. Why look in the mirror when I can just record myself and then put it on the internet? Mirrors are fucking stupid.